Alright, well, I called James 3 different times and I left him a text and he is not calling or texting back. I don't know what he's doing. I can't control what he does. And I don't know. It sucks. But hopefully he'll be back. I don't know where he went. He has a few days off from work, so he's being kind of a dick. Whatever. Let him do whatever he wants then. I don't care. Alright. What's up? My life.